Good morning, y'all. It is Thursday, September 10th. I woke up this morning at 6, the same time I usually always do, but I just chilled this morning, y'all. I took my time. I wasn't in a rush. I didn't have to be anywhere. But we are going to go to Dunkin' and get my free beverage because they effed my last order up. It feels so good outside today. It's only supposed to be in the 80s, the high. So that is so rare for us here in Texas. I'm sorry this light is so bright, but that's how bright it can go. This is the lowest setting. Oh, okay, it doesn't look as bad. Anyways, yeah. So it feels really good. It is cloudy still though, if y'all can see, I'm not sure. But yeah, let's go get some free coffee. And I just feel so good today, y'all. Like, I feel so happy. I don't know why, but I'm not gonna question it because happiness has been so hard for me to come by lately. So let's take this day in stride, baby. All right, y'all, so I'm being so extra right now because one, I put a sweatshirt on because it's cold to me right now because I'm used to 100 degrees. And two, we got the big pile speaker. I'm gonna plug it up out here because I'm about to wash the black truck and we all know how long that takes, but this speaker is not too heavy, but it's kind of heavy to be carrying while vlogging. But we gotta have the music right if I'm gonna be out here for like an hour plus. So truck is all washed, y'all. She looks so freaking clean. I'm not even gonna lie, cleaner than she's been in a minute. But here is the scratch that I got that yesterday when I was on the way back. As you can see, it completely chipped it, and then there's just the surface scratches right there. So love it. But I'm thinking about either in the near future just doing repainting it, but not till I actually retire it as a show truck, or wrapping it in gloss black or satin stunning orange, which is what I was gonna do initially because I just like the difference with that, because it's just a different color that nobody ever has. But actually I think I should just repaint it gloss black because then I can black out everything since I have black rims now. I don't know, we'll see. Y'all, I have to say I love this light now that I put new batteries in it. I know I keep talking about this light, but it's true. It's almost 3:40. I came home after we went to pick up some stones at the little, what do you call that? Material place that you can get like mulch and stuff like that because we had a credit, whatever. Anyways, I came back home literally just to eat my leftover Pizza Hut. Yeah, honestly, that and just to like come and drop off the stuff that I took to my parents' house that I'm not gonna need. Reason I'm saying that is because we're about to go back to the house. So, lay go. Y'all, look at this right now. Literally, dude. Literally, look, the sun is right there.
We didn't even have time literally to get away.
Right.
I'm telling y'all, I looked on the radar, I was like, it's not gonna come this way. And it's literally the smallest of a little patch of rain. But the truck's still gonna be dirty by the time we get home. Because guess who didn't bring their drying towel? Me. That's who.
Y'all, I can't get used to this light being so freaking bright, dude. But good morning. It is Friday, September 11th. And I know as soon as I say that date, everybody just remembers what happened on that day. Never forget, honestly, it's kind of nearly impossible to do. Let me see if I can balance this. It's literally like it was 67 degrees when I woke up. Crazy for Texas and the fact that I do not like the cold. But we're about to head out. Gonna go get some coffee first because I have $5 cash that I can just use for whatever. So we're gonna go get a dollar coffee. Then we're gonna go wash the truck again because it got rained on yesterday. Literally, y'all, that black truck is gonna be the death of me. It's gonna take all of my money. And also I think I've already made somebody upset this morning, so we're gonna have to write a decent sized check to make sure that doesn't get out of control. So yeah, anyways, welcome to my life. Let's go. All right, y'all, we have secured the bag. I have not had a McDonald's iced coffee and I cannot tell you how long. I drank a little drink of my sister's that she got the other day, but it literally tasted like hazelnut watered down at that. But yeah, let's see if they did me right. Medium iced vanilla coffee, extra ice. Y'all, it is so good. That's exactly why I came to this McDonald's instead of the one that's closer. They got me on deck. They put the extra ice and it's sweeter than I thought. Yes sir. But now I'm about to go pick up my mama some chicken minis at Chick-fil-A because they actually had like this little free breakfast reward thing, and I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna go get it while I get coffee because it expires today anyway. So why let free food go to waste? spot.
All right, y'all, so today is the day we're gonna be turning this mock-up into a reality. We're gonna be stickering the truck today. We call it the big truck, that's just what we call it. So we're gonna be stickering that one. We have all our supplies right here. We got two rolls of lime tree green, and then we have two rolls of grass green. Literally had to order all this just for this truck because this is gonna be such long stickers and so many. So I'm excited to see how it turns out when we're all finished. Literally, dude, it is dark. Can you turn the light on me, please? Oh, I got it. As I was saying, it is dark outside right now, as you can tell. It is, what time is it?
8:00.
It's probably right at 8:00, I think. Literally, started this at 10 a.m. this morning, but y'all, I wanna show you what it looks like. I will show you again in the morning when it's light outside, or tomorrow, whatever. But I just wanna show you right now because I'm just really freaking proud of it because it took so many hours, but here it is. This is not the complete design, but this is partial, but you probably couldn't even tell it was partial if I hadn't just said that. All right, y'all, like I said, I'll show y'all again in the morning. But here we go. Here we go. Y'all, it looks so freaking good. Like, this is literally like a half wrapped, sticker wrapped truck. Not actually wrapped, but this is my most proud moment. The back, I love the back the most. It looks the absolute best. Shout out, Mom. Right here, y'all, look how good she's looking. Got the grass down here. But yeah, we're gonna finish it up pretty soon, but that is what we needed done tonight. Good morning, it is Saturday, September 12th. Y'all, I've been so happy these past few days and I am taking it in stride, I'm just gonna say that. But it is 6:20 in the morning right now. Literally, I've been so happy, I literally got up at 5:30 this morning. It's been a minute since I got up at 5:30 willingly. but yeah, I just feel really, really good. So let's hope this lasts. But anyways, we're going to Cypress Cars and Coffee, I think it is. Anyways, I'll try to film some clips. Maybe not gonna be an edit, maybe it will be, we'll see. But first, you know, we gotta go get that coffee. So let's go get some café. So we made it back from the meet that they had this morning. It was a coffee and cars. I didn't film anything besides one little clip. Insert it now. There it is. That was it. But yeah, there was actually a lot of cool cars there, I'm not gonna lie. But now we're finished about English. Now we're about to start finishing up the truck, the little bit of grass that we have left. Oh, I was gonna show y'all it during the day. So let me do that and then we'll get the music on and we'll start stickering. So we finished everything on the truck. We finished putting all the grass on. Here is the complete look. Here's our final look, y'all. Grass all along the bottom. Then we have our leaves at the top. Then we have the back. Here we go, I can show y'all this sideways. There we go, y'all, I am really proud with how it turned out. Like I said, I'll put up here on the screen, let me get it, on this corner right here, the picture of the mock-up that I had and the actual results, so. All right, y'all, so since the finish stickers on the truck, I'm gonna put this one on that I make, can you see it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Loud and clear.
Low and slow with a 2014-2015 model Chevrolet crew cap, of course, because we don't own a single cap yet. But yeah, we're gonna put this on, and I did it in black, because like I said, I designed this one, so I just really want to put it on my truck, and plus this is truer than anything I've ever seen in my life. So yeah, we're gonna put it on that window right there opposite of the magazine logo, so let's hope we don't mess this up. all right y'all, let's see if we can get this straight, because if not, I'm gonna crawl. That's not straight. Yeah.
I love how you just chilling holding it. You're like, yeah, this is all I gotta. Stop talking. Shut up. Why? God, why does it not want to do easy? Now I see what y'all mean when y'all put these things on and they don't stick.
Yeah.
But it is hot.
Thin line.
Yeah, and it's hot outside, so. What do we recommend? Don't put it on in the heat. Guess what we're doing? And guess what we just did on that whole truck?
Yeah.
There we go. All right, y'all. I like how that looks. You can barely see it, but it's perfect. I just made it home, y'all, and hold on. I just made it back home, y'all, from a day of being out with my sister, doing stuff with my mama, my father, all that good stuff. But now I'm about to get in a little ab workout, hence the yoga mat and the dumbbell, because I just really feel I don't know what the word to use is, but I wish I would have worked out the past 2 days, because I've been doing so good this week, but it was just, I was so tired by the time I got home. So I'm not really mad at myself, but I just really want to work out, so I'm going to work out. Do this little 20 minute and I'm gonna watch the Rockets and Lakers game. So let's see if the Rockets are gonna hold on for the next few games or if the Lakers are gonna take it and play the Clippers or the Nuggets. And it did. I swear to God, y'all. Look, bro, look at this.